Welcome back, Blood Bowl.
Seems the ref has been balked.
And we've got an interesting match ahead of us. One where the sides are not evenly matched. Bob's quite excited, aren't you, Bob?
Thrilled, more like you. I love these uneven games. There's always so much blood.
Any thoughts on the Bretonnians, Bob?
They're huge, Jim. Snooty little humans. You hit them hard enough, they'll go down. Watch out for those yo-yo blows, though. They're kind of tricky.
Going to be decisive.
He won't leave him alone anytime soon. Marvelous. Let's start as we mean to go on.
It's another handoff. It's like pass the parcel down there. Ball transmitted. Easy. I think I'm to make him suffer.
Attention!
Oh.
this is turning into a trap. The end zone is a-calling.
The sides are starting to get a little uneven.
It's great, Jim. I smell obliteration. This is gonna get bloody. Ah, good old block to start with. Ah, I love it. What's this, Jim? Wind these players up, there's no stopping them. Come on, guys. Losing the title. Let's see some blood in Blood Bowl. That could have been worse. He's not looking! Stand there! That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team have a go at the ball now.
Surrounded by the opposing team, this isn't going to be pretty.
Step out.
We may see that player later if they wait. If I had a gold crown for every player I've seen lying on the field during my career, well, I could start my own team. You only need a million gold.
Takes a skillful player to stay up under such a sustained assault.
He's going to sleep, and maybe we will see him on the pitch later. Their short life.
out the ball carrier.
The players on the ground. It looks like he's about to get a kick in.
5 gold pieces says he gets kicked in the face.
Attacking the ball carrier, Bob.
I know, Jim. I'm watching the same match as you. I am so close to a world of hurt. This could be a sack! I love it! Nuffles balls, Jim! They're going for the ball!
Oh, he's going to get intimate.
Was that aimed at a player?
Probably, Jim. Although they'd be trying to kill the target with a ball as a missile, rather than handing them the advantage.
Good job, Jim.
That's why they're in the stands, not on the field.
The fans seem very rabid. I hope they leave a few bits of the player intact. This player likes to be well-assisted in a fight.
That player just won't go down. That's it. Force him back and then pow! With Chris Slaylor, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time. He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner. here comes sleeping beauties.
They're short of one player. That's a gap that can be filled.
Both teams are on edge. This kick is crucial. Come on, guys, together!
Let's look at that. Yes, the unmistakable sign of a player's eyes rolling up into his head. He'll be out for some time.
Is about to get punched above and below the belt
at the same time.
Now it's just a simple matter of getting the ball at their feet.
Sorry to interrupt you. Failure that could cost his team dear.
That player is shuffling off the field. Possibly off his mortal coil. Very odd, Jim. I think you're not an honest ref here. You can't be guild affiliated.
Ah!
of defense are troubled. One flies around a Troukk.
Hang on, did you see that? Ah, we called that Nuffle's Kiss.
Watch out, baby. It's gonna get hot. Faster than a stopping with the runners.
That player is looking rather smug for remaining upright. The ride comes before the fall.
Thank Nuffle for that. Start to think we're in for another one of those stupid 0-0.
One team is lighter player, not a significant difference. Can impact the game.
Important thing, you gotta keep possession of the ball, not lose it. Strike back would be terrible. They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings around a sandwich. The attacker has an assist. It prevents his opponent from following up. Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
White knight. Take the bed bugs bite. Really, don't let them. They're massive and can take your hand right off. Should they be stomping on the player's neck with those stunning boots?
That's not looking. So yes! comes the other team. They're going for the ball. They're building a cage around the ball here. It's a solid tactic. Less pressure on the ball. It's a good move. Kicked in the face first.
Oh dear. But as the saying goes, today's player is tomorrow's necromancer fodder.
There's no harm in making a block on the ball, Carol. Well, actually, you can do a lot of harm. That's kind of the point.
On the edge of the field, within grasping range of the fans, and they're looking hungry.
Absolutely have to stop him, or her, whatever. Oops, excuse my bad manners, but I gotta break in here. It's a solid tactic. If you kill the fool carrying the ball, then you stop him from scoring.
Ah!
The attacker smells weakness. Keep pushing.
One touchdown does not a great match make.
I can live with the lack of touchdowns, Jim, if we have some fatalities and random violence in the mix as well.